Hi, this is Steven. We're going to show how to use custom objects to make any mesh parametric. So here I got my custom opening, which is a window, and there are three parts. The first one here is a hole, so I make it a hole for Archipack, and this is the mine part, and I got another one here. The mine part pivot point is located at the axis of my wall, which is here, and at altitude zero. All objects that the whole the second one are child of the main one. So I'm ready to set up, and I will start the process like this. And here, what I'm gonna do is to basically to assign which vertice will be moved or scaled when we manipulate. So the vertices which are on the right and on the left from the line are bind in a hard way. That is, when I move, they don't stretch, they only move. The same goes for inside and outside. Everything which is in the outside or in the inside part will move when I change the depth, and the same for top and bottom. Everything that is over this top line will be moved and I change the size. So if we take a look at what happened here, I will have something smooth in the between, so I can use this to set a smooth part, and vertices which are in this part will be stretched instead of hard like this. Once I'm done with this part of the setup, I go into the second step. This second step is allow to locate the manipulator. So basically, I will choose location for my manipulator. When we are talking about openings, it is usually the inside part of the opening. And this is the wall. So once done, you get something you can manipulate, and everything is adjusting according. As wall thickness is defined by wall, I can hide this manipulator as I usually don't need it. So I set it as a wall custom object, and I only have the other one, relevant one, available. I want to hide the other things. So once this is done, I select the custom and I draw using the Joe tool in the custom parameter panel. Like this. Add a last one here, yes. Custom provide the array tool, which is basically the same that as a window one. So I'm able to quickly duplicate over a whole segment. When I select my whole, sorry, I'm able to manipulate like I do with regular openings. And here I do set up a molding with a user-defined profile, and in order for this one to be cut by the holes in the create panel, I make it a custom hole. So the auto boolean function will work for them. And next, I will duplicate this using the collection method, free level, formatter in the between, and OK. And so that's it for custom object setup.